check it out, guys. It's super bright out here today, and Riker is playing in a bubbly pool. And Colton's across the street playing on like a water park slide thingy. Bro. Bro. That's so cool. Look at this guy. He's having a blast. Oh, man. Riker, how much fun are all these bubbles? Huh? Woo! Look at what he's doing. He gets a little soap, and then he blows on, tries to blow on it like I was doing a second ago. It's cute. Cute, cute, cute. He doesn't know how to blow, though. Hey, dude, it's like this. Riker, look. Look, Riker. Watch. Riker, look. It's like this. Let's see if I can do this on the camera. Pretty cool, huh? Yeah. All right, Riker, I gotta go back to work. Bye. He's trying to blow the bubbles. He's trying to blow them out of his hand the way I was just showing him. So cute. All right, bye, Riker. See you later, buddy. We have not been doing a lot of vlogging today, and it's over, it's past 7 o'clock.
Well, how about we do 5 on and 5 off?
How does that work?
So we set a timer for 5 minutes, and we play for 5 minutes. Then when the timer goes off, we go to bed.
Ah, so just 5 minutes and then bed?
Uh-huh.
Izzy's trying to negotiate bedtime with me, but it's bedtime. It's 7:12. Mommy said they were disobedient today, so bedtime is 7 o'clock instead of 8 o'clock or 7:30. So you gotta get him in bed. Wish me luck. Daddy. Introducing Riker to VeggieTales Silly Songs with Larry. Classic of Leah and I's childhood. Is my hairbrush? We're also out here playing a little b-ball, like it's soccer ball. Ooh, here he goes. He's got it. Oh, man. Up. Classic. Izzy! Izzy wants to go to bed. Shall we go to bed, Izzy? I love the silly songs. Riker's not a fan, but I'm loving it. Let's go. Uh-oh, what happened? You hurt your finger? Oh, I'm sorry. There you go. Come on, Izzy. You dancing? Uh-oh. Let's hope VeggieTales doesn't have this copyrighted, because I want to upload it to YouTube. Putting Izzy to sleep, and she was telling me that she had this great song that I had to sing to her. All right, Izzy, sing the song.
Happy kitchen, happy kitchen, oh, you be happy to me. That's like, that's how it is. Oh, no, guys, I think. Oh, yeah, that was the next one. No, let's do the first one. Happy kitchen, you be happy for me. Cut. kitchen clock, clear, clock, clock, clock. Will you be happy for oven, oven? Will you be happy for me?
Great job.
Kitchen, oh, kitchen, will you be happy for me? Cook oven, cook oven. Spinny things, won't you be happy for me? Sink, will you be happy for me? Oven sauce, will you be happy for me?
Good job.
Kitchen, won't you be happy for me? Kitchen, will you be happy for me? Kitchen, will you be happy for me? Fridge, refrigerator, and freezer. Will you be happy for me? Oven stove.
Okay. All three kids are asleep. 8:33. They've been asleep since 8. I am taking the dogs for their nightly walk, and I gotta tell you, it feels amazing out here. There's a nice cooling breeze. It's warm. Oh, this is the kind of weather I love. Not that hot, scorching heat that we get all day. Guys, So what happened just then is I was walking and talking, and I thought all of my neighbors were inside. I didn't know anybody was outside. I'm walking along, and right when I go to set the camera down, I look up, and there's this teenage kid just staring at me. And behind him in the garage, I see his grandpa and his dad, and I was just like, oh, hi, guys. They didn't say anything to me. They just stared at me. It's so awkward. Finally, somebody said something, but I didn't say what it was, so I was just like, all right, now have a great night. Walked away. But I wanted to remind you guys, last vlog, I told you that there was a big change coming for one member of our family. Huge change, really, that was going to impact all of us. But really, one member of our family is going to be heavily impacted. That person's Colton, and I'm going to tell you guys exactly what's going on. I think tomorrow I'll actually be able to update you guys on what's happening, but it might be later in the week, so we just got to wait for these changes to take place, and then we'll reveal the big change that's happening in Colton's life. So stay tuned for that. That's Colton's bedroom light, so I don't think he's actually asleep. All right, let's figure out if he is asleep with the lights on or not asleep. Not asleep. What are you doing?
I think people come in my room to help me.
I think mommy might be in bed already.
Oh no, mommy took a nap.
Oh, okay. Ouch! Guess what, guys? Colton has poop on his arm and on his shoulder.
What?
That's really gross, man. How did that poop get on there? Where did that come from? I just saw that when I turned the camera on. Is that poop? Smell it. Does it smell like poop? Does it taste like poop?
It's just chocolate.
Oh, it's chocolate. Okay.
How
did you get that on you?
Ew.
It's poop?
No, not poop.
I don't want to taste it. It's on your arm. It's gross. Anyways, the whole reason I turned the camera on was to say, Colton and I are going to edit the vlog, and then we're going to sleep. Right, Colton?
Nope.
Yeah. Anyways, good night, y'all. We'll see you later. Oh, Colton, I almost told him about your big news.
I'll find them.
No, we're not going to tell him yet. I just teased it. Don't say anything.
No, did that?
I just teased it. I didn't tell him.
Wait, for you fed it.
Nope, I didn't say it. I just teased it.
I'm getting
glad. No, don't tell them!